this over here was actually a whole yellow jacket nest. I put the whole nest in there and they chewed into little bitty pieces, which actually you can still see part of it right over on here under the tree, under that branch. That's a little piece of the comb still.